Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid. Focus now for the rest of the race. DRS is now available. Caution. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. Thank you. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Green flag. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down. Maintain a positive delta. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Front is 2.0 seconds. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Condition is still looking good. We're coming in this lap. to come in at the end of this lap. Exit now. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. See some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. Is 2.0 seconds. Front is a second a lap faster, 1 second. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Is 2.6 seconds. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. of the car in front is 3.0 seconds. Advise moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. crash now. We're boxing this lap. A second a lap faster than you. Gap ahead is 5.4 seconds. I think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. It's currently about 6 seconds to the next car. Let's try and reduce it if we can. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes. Five laps of fuel remaining. I think we're still on the right tyres for the time being. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Gap to car in front is 6.8 seconds.